Have you ever got lost in the woods? Even for a while? Like, at first you're in a place where you've been 100 times. You know where you're coming from and you know where you're heading. You can't even imagine getting lost in here. It doesn't even cross your mind. But then you see something interesting like a cute animal or a good mushroom spot, and you take a couple steps off the path. You take a photo or pick up the mushrooms, and when you turn back, everything looks different. Your heart skips a beat. What if you can't find your way back to the right path? Of course, this usually lasts only a minute, and you're back on track in no time. But sometimes it can take a while, and sometimes you get truly lost. That's when you call someone and they send rescue people to get you. What if they can't find you? What if you are so lost, it's impossible for them to find you? Do you believe in fantasy worlds? I didn't either, until I found myself in one. The night started out as any night. I was the last to leave the office. I needed to turn off the lights first. I'd already got an earful once for leaving them on. What a week. And just like that, I was lost. It really bugged me that I couldn't find the office. I was certain I hadn't wandered that far, and the forest around me didn't seem familiar at all. I soon started to realize that I wasn't just simply lost. I was in a whole other place. This wasn't my idea of a family zone. I just old stroller. How? I felt that all I could do was to keep moving. I'd eventually end up somewhere. The fire was comforting. It was hard to continue, but I knew I had to. Someone live here? Door, and there seems to be two objects missing. I swear the light only made some twinkling noise, but somehow I understood it perfectly. I just gotta be brave. I think I need to find something to get past this door. Hello, is someone here?
right there. Our newest contestant, Paul, has been lost in the forest for a while now. Will he ever stop his futile attempts to get back to his boring job? Only time will tell. Now, stay tuned for some music from the north.
Minuun. go straight to voicemail again. Well, it's been a week now since your last contact. It's becoming undoubtedly clear that something's gone wrong, but we're working on the assumption that you're still alive and well, and rest assured that we're doing all that we can here to get you out of there ASAP. Now please, whatever you do, don't leave the shell. Do not leave the shell. We might only be able to activate the connection for a brief moment, and it's immensely important that you stay nearby. We hope to see you all soon. Stay strong.
The gore made me nauseous. It was obvious that something horrible had happened to the people that I was hoping to find. There must still be more to find in this cube. I can feel it.